Hey YouTube, what's up? Today we're gonna be doing a little bit of Kadara play. And as you probably noticed, I have tripped this sucker up a little bit from doing some cutting. You probably won't notice. But if you look up here, you can definitely see where I goofed a little. Now, real quick, we're gonna go over a little history where this bad boy comes from. The Kadara is actually a weapon that was used in ancient Persia and was used relatively up until probably the 16th, 17th century, maybe. But where we find it mostly is in the Caucasus, because minus the fact that this is single-edged, if you take a close enough look at the hilt, and then just imagine the blade is double-edged. Look familiar? It should, because they carried gamas in the Caucasus. But I'm going to be going over sort of what I've divined using this. I know Rasmusar, or I don't know how to pronounce it properly, forgive me, the Persian martial arts people have done quite a few videos on how to use Qama and Kindjal. Now, I know they use it from a Persian sort of complex instead of how a Caucasian may have used it, or how your common Georgian would have used this in a life or death situation. I'm not even going to pretend I know what I'm doing for that matter, but what I am going to do is play with this a little bit and show off and show you what I kind of play at being the guesswork for how this little bad boy works. By the way, she's a hefty blade, so I move a little slower with her. I also want to note, real quick, Kindjals and Kadaras and Qamas almost all fall into the same category. They have this style of hilt pretty commonly. Now I'd like to go over really quick, because if you're handling a Kindjal, and I'm sorry to make this into a bit of a lecture, but thumb forward grip. Okay. Thumb forward. A little more control. More easier maneuverability. All that. Now, for those of you who are more or less heavy-handed, like myself, we like to use the hammer grip. Now this can actually be wielded in a hammer grip, I'm not gonna lie to you. Because, let's face it, it's a hammer grip. Hammer grip is pretty common, and there's no basis for why we can't use it. So, just saying. If you want to use it in a hammer grip, use it in a hammer grip. I prefer to use the thumb forward, because mobility. Well, since I'm doing this, I'm going to show off the other guy as well. Here's why I say it's some forward. Mobility, both accounts. Flexible. Mobility and flex. Now we're gonna play around with this thin guy. Hope you guys enjoyed.